Okay, we're back in Bayonetta. Back at it, chapter 6. Fear and frustration. Let's see what we got in this chapter. Here we got a new power.
Cheshire, over handy. Here! Whoops. Went too fast there. Ah, come on. Stay still, Leo. Ah, that's a I'm supposed to jump. Please don't let it be a booby trap. Cheshire. Ooh, this looks like some claws here. Are these claw marks?
Claw marks?
No way. Nothing has claws this big.
Oh, you best believe. Cheshire, when he grows. When Cheshire's grown, he has some claws bigger than me. Chest. I'm roll through.
Come here.
Yeah, he knows that.
Cool.
Sometimes there's like a test to get it. There's freaky. like he wants to. Found the moon pearl. Nice, so we found the moon pearl. Whatever that may be. Supposed to be at.
An ancient tree, long felled, bared its fangs at Cereza. Cereza could not shake the feeling that Avalon Forest itself conspired against her.
Freaking stairs. Okay. Something on the other side. Toss him up there. Sure. You go through there, sure. Come on, Cheshire, get up on the... There we go. Toss him up. Cheshire, you should move faster. Oh, what the hell? So quick. Cheshire. That looks straightforward. Good tricks. And we gotta fight. Those goodies. Thank you. forgot where I left off.
Hello!
Lucius, Cereza. Finding those wolf tracks, okay. Let's see what we can learn. Coming. It's a bird. Jabberwock. The Jabberwock. Thank you.
The monster's body was hard as steel. Cheshire let out a frustrated growl.
Can't beat it. Can't beat it, boy.
The monster's wings were hard as steel. Cheshire's claws seemed like toys by comparison. It had found a new target. Cereza knew she must fight, but she was petrified with fear.
Damn. Help him.
Like a hawk hunting mice, the draconic fairy searched for its prey. Cheshire tried desperately to transform, but with Cereza's magic in flux from fear, his body remained tiny. You pathetic weakling! The cuddly body did not take the edge off his harsh words. Giving in to her fear, Cereza scooped up Cheshire and ran.
And Cheshire, shut up.
They had escaped with their lives, but Cheshire was furious at Cereza for her cowardly retreat. Cereza stood silently, fists clenched. More than anything, she was angry at herself for once again succumbing to her fear.
Cheshire's attacks didn't make so much as a dent in that monster's armor. Oh, what am I going to do?
For once, Cheshire had no mocking retort. He remembered the battle. This was the first time he had tasted defeat, and he did not like it one bit.
Just stay out of my way, was all the demon could muster.
Lost in despair of her own, Cereza barely heard his words.
And that was a short chapter. Nests of the Rim. Alright, this will be the next stream. Stay tuned. Peace.